No articles yet? You'll need to write 5 stories to finish your newspaper. The Big News Gazette, Special Edition, number 37. Who do you want to help write and illustrate a storybook this time?
All right! You're gonna help make these stories great, just like magic. Which story do you want to help me finish next, huh? My trip to the park, the big race, the treasure hunt, the fair. Oh, that's one of my favorites. My Trip to the Park by Periwinkle. It was a sunny day, so my friend, Magenta Kangaroo, and I decided to go to the park. First, we packed a picnic lunch of cheese sandwiches, milk, and crunchy carrots. Then we put our lunch in a red wagon and pulled it to the park with us. That's just the beginning of the story. Can you help me remember it so we can finish the illustration? Okay, here's some questions. Who came to the park with Periwinkle? Magenta Kangaroo, that's who came to the park with me. We both love the park. Now here's the next question, Blue. What did we pack? A picnic lunch. Yes, we sure did. Now, ready for some more remembering? How do we take our picnic to the park? In a wagon. Yeah, that's how we carried our picnic to the park. Hey, you answered all the questions. And now look at the illustration. We played all day in the park and did lots of things. What part do you want to happen next? The swings, the tree. The tree. Oh, we liked that part. Ready for the story? When we got to the park, we ran to a tree. Magenta Kangaroo and I saw our friend Baby Bear. So the three of us went on a nature hunt. We picked up rocks, sticks, and leaves that had fallen on the ground. Then we found a ladybug hiding under a leaf. Okay, here are some more questions coming up. Who did we meet at the park? Baby Bear, that's right. Here she is. Okay, here's your next question. Are you ready? What did we pick up? Rocks, sticks, and leaves. And we picked up a whole bunch. Okay, ready for the last question for this story? Where was the ladybug? Under a leaf. You're right. What part do you want to happen next? Pretended to have a party. Built a fort. Built a fort. Okay, now listen to the rest of the story. We built a great fort under the tree. And it was really comfortable inside. We used the rocks, sticks, and leaves to make a big bed. We all sat on it, and Baby Bear showed us a new book she had. We read the book and ate our picnic lunch under the tree. The end. Okay, ready for some questions? What do we make with sticks, rocks, and leaves? A bed! Yep, that's what we made. See? Okay, next question coming up. What did Baby Bear have? Yep, Baby Bear had a book, just like this one. Okay, ready for the last question for this story? Where did we eat our picnic? Under the tree. It was so cozy. That's it. You did it. Good job. Harry Presto, you did it. All right. I hope you liked the story. Thank you. Do you want to put this story in the Big News Gazette so our friends can read all about it?
Great. Now you only have 4 more articles to go and your newspaper will be all done.
Oh, my word! You've come back to help. Thanks. Octopus, a sea animal that has a large head, a soft round body, and 8 tentacles. Under the arms are suction cups, used to grasp and hold its food. Yep, that's it. Pelican, a bird with a long bill, webbed feet, and a large pouch under the lower bill. It uses this pouch to store the fish it catches.
So where does that word go?
Oh my word, you did it! Starfish, a sea animal with at least 5 arms that is shaped like its name. Seahorse, a fish with a head shaped like a hook with a curly tail. Lifeguard, a person whose job it is to make sure all the swimmers are safe. You got it! That word and picture go together. Hot air balloon, a colorful object with a big round bag on top and a basket on the bottom. It floats high in the sky. Pebble, a small round rock. My word, you're good! Would you like to use these words in a puzzle for your...
That looks like a good story you wrote. Put it down on one of the blank pages, all right? Good reporting. Now you just have 3 more articles to go.
The more words you've got, the better stories you can tell. You can use this trash can to take words out of your story, or throw away the whole story by clicking here if you want to. Do you want to get rid of your story? Once upon a time, click here.
Put the story in the Big News Gazette?
Another story for the Big News Gazette.
Put your article down on one of these blank pages, okay?
Wow, that's number 3. Just 2 more to go and the Big News Gazette is ready to go.
Hi there, Blue. Wanna play?
Come, Blue. Let us play another time.
Why don't you deal, Mrs. Pepper?
No, you deal, Mr. Salt.
If you insist. Are you ready to go?
Your turn, Paprika.
That's all.
Now we pick.
Your turn, Blue.
Oh.
Très bien.
Book and book.
Oh. Okay, Paprika, pick one.
Your turn.
Our turn. These two go together. Your turn to pick a card, Blue. Yes, it matches. Apple and apple. My favorite. Your turn, Paprika.
Okay.
Now we get to pick one.
It matches. Your turn.
Pick one, Paprika.
No more.
It's our turn, Mrs. Pepper.
Your turn, Blue. Okay, little Paprika, you're up. Pick a card.
Your turn.
Now we pick. Your turn to pick, Blue.
Oh, oh.
A perfect match. Blue and Blue. Just like you, Blue.
Oh, oh, oh.
That is good. You are the winner. You have no more cards.
Pick a card, little Paprika.
That's all.
Now we get to pick one.
They go together. Your turn.
It matches. Lime and lime. Paprika, your turn.
Your turn.
Now we get to pick one. Now that's a match.
Your turn.
Oh, oh.
That is a match.
Trash and trash. Ooh, smelly.
Oh.
Your turn, Paprika.
Your turn.
Now we get to pick one. It's your turn, Blue.
Papa?
That looks like a match to me.
Pickle and pickle.
Bow, bow, bow.
A winner again, Blue.
Paprika, your turn.
Okay.
Now we get to pick one. It's your turn, Blue.
Oh, oh.
Oh, it matches.
Car and car.
Oh, oh, oh.
Wait, wait, wait. Trash and trash. Ooh, smelly.
Oh.
Pick a card, little Paprika.
Your turn.
It's our turn, Mrs. Pepper. It is a match.
Your turn, Blue. Okay, little Paprika, you're up. Pick a card.
Okay.
Our turn. They go together.
Blue, your turn.
Your turn, Paprika.
No more.
Our turn.
Your turn to pick, Blue.
Bow, bow, bow.
Oh-ho, a match. Door and door.
Bow, bow, bow.
A winner again, Blue. Okay, little Paprika, you're up.
Blue,
Would it not be a grand idea to put a story about our wonderful card game in the paper?
That looks like a good story you wrote. Put it down on one of the blank pages, all right? Wow! 4 articles, only 1 more to go. Visit me whenever you want to look at your newspaper, Blue.
There's more news that everyone will want to read about.
Will you help me find it? I hear Red Kitten has a new bike, but for some reason, he can't ride it.
Can you get the story? So I'm counting on you to figure out the whole story. And the ants will be there to help you get the story together.
Hello, Blue. I was going to go for a ride on my bike, but my tire is flat. Do you think you could find a tire pump for me? Thanks, Blue.
Walk. Jump. It looks like you can jump over things now. Blue jumps over the flower bed. Walk. Blue jumps over the rock. Walk. Rake. That could be a useful word. Turn. Walk. Turn. Walk. Turn. Walk. Blue rakes the leaves. Blue picks up the tire pump. I bet that's just what Red Kitten needs. A tire pump, all right. Thank you, Blue. Now I can go for a ride on my bike.
You did it! Great writing! You must have been born to be a reporter. Do you want your story to go in the newspaper?
Wow, that's your last article. Great reporting. Ready to put it down? Number 5. That's it. The Big News Gazette is ready to go.
You can put your paper in an empty spot. This is so great. Another edition of the Big News Gazette. I hope you don't mind, but while you're out tracking down more stories, I think I'll read this one.